Hey y'all, welcome back. My name is Alex, and we'll be going through video 3 of our WordPress mini-series, or tutorial if that's what you want to call it. Today we'll cover some more of the wonders that WordPress has to offer, like static pages. In the previous video, we went over how to change the overall look and feel of your website with a theme, put a title on it, and how to add some pretty beautiful pics. In this video, we'll be showing you how to add a static page. It's pretty exciting. For those of you already flipping your browser windows and Googling static page, a static page is one where you put information that won't really be changing. It's kind of an anchor page and will always be the same when people go to your site. You don't change it too often. For example, static pages are great when you're making a Contact Us page, which lots of people have. And you should too. It's always a good idea to let your customers know how to contact you. Since we don't need any dynamic content on our homepage, we're going to create it as a static page. Put a little bit of information in here, what it's all about, who we are, etc. So what we're going to do from our dashboard is look on the left and click Pages. Here we see a list of all the pages we've already made. Here's a default, run-of-the-mill, not-so-great sample page that WordPress gives you, which we obviously don't need. So let's throw it in the garbage. To add a new page, just click Add New on the left-hand side. Now it wants you to name it something, so we will go ahead and name it Home. Here we've got an easy text area where we can format the things we want to write. It's super easy to use and pretty self-explanatory, just like any other word processing program you've used before. So with most pages like this, we're going to want to put in a picture. So we will click Add Media. Here you click Upload Files. And you can either drag the pic to the box or go browsing for it. Once we've done that, you can click Insert into Post. Move it around by holding the left click on your mouse, drag it, drop it right where you want it. Once the post is looking the way you want it to, click Publish. Then the magic happens. The page is now live. So now that we have all this set up, we have to tell WordPress which page visitors will be coming to first, or the landing page, as some call it. Do this by going to Settings over here on the left. Then under Reading, you choose which page will be the landing page. Click on Static, instead of the latest, which is typically for blogs. Then we click the little arrow here and choose Home. You're going to now save the changes by clicking on Save Changes. Now let's flip over to the other tab and hit refresh. Big surprise! It worked exactly as it's supposed to. Woo! This is sweet. It's all looking real nice. But let's say we want to remove the comments section. Go to where we've always made the changes. Hint, it's in the dashboard. Go to Pages and go to Quick Edit. Then deselect Allow Comments and simply click Update. Flip over to the other window and hit refresh. Take a look. Wow, shocking. It works. Look at this beaut of a site. It's coming together real nice. Real nice. In the next video, we'll show you how to create dynamic pages.